correspondent Santia Gora had a conversation with Milind Deora, the former MP of South Mumbai, and he spoke about the issues that concern the youth today and also why there is a wave against the Modi government. Let's listen in.
How exactly Congress is going to focus on young people, young voters?
Well, I think that every election and every 5 years, especially in a country like ours where the demographics are rapidly changing in favor of a youth demographic, young voters have always played a very, very crucial role in the elections.
Also, if we talk about Mumbai, what do you think are the issues issues related to young people in the city?
I think the issues relating to the people of Mumbai, the youth of Mumbai or the youth of any other city in India continue to remain jobs.
Is there any plan, is there any strategy, any focus point per se?
Well, the biggest plan that the Indian National Congress has at a national level is that we want to steer clear of issues that are emotive, that are distractions, and focus on the issues that affect young people. People of South Mumbai in particular still think that I'm the MP, and that's because of the poor quality of representation they've got in the last 5 years. So this is something which internally we in the party will fix and finalize. So unlike the Shiv Sena BJP alliance, we are not a Maha Milavat.
Do you think that if we talk about last 5 years, to what extent this government provided urban development, and how do you plan, your government plan to take it ahead if you are powered back to, as far as Maharashtra is concerned?
See, I think that in the last 5 years, if I were to ask you that who are the MPs in Mumbai 5 years ago, you would say Milind Deora was an MP, you would know Priya was an MP, you would know Sanjay Nirupam was an MP, you would know Gurudas Kamat was an MP, you would know Mr. Eknath Gaikwad was an MP. Today, very few people in Mumbai know who the six MPs are. I don't sense any wave. I think that there was certainly a wave in 2014. There was a wave in favor of Modi. There was a wave against us. So I think that there is, if at all, a wave. There is a wave against this government, and that people are waiting to vote against this government and vote out this government.